รายการนี้เป็นรายการทั่วไปสามารถรับชมได้ทุกวัย
สวัสดีครับ Hi, you're watching Hello English, your English program. I'm your host, Bukrit Trairat. Now today, I will take you to play with some lovely cuddly creatures called meerkats. And meerkats are from the mongoose family, but they're a little bit nicer. And they like to hang out in big crowds. And they'll stand up and look around, look for danger, look for food, and just hang out with each other. They're really cute.So we'll take you to play with them in English Magazine. Then afterwards, Ajahn Jalatwat will share with us some tips on structure and vocabulary. So let's go now to play with some meerkats.
This cute looking animal that barks rather like a dog is a meerkat.They are imported from Africa and are easy to keep as pets. They look sort of like a squirrel or mongoose. On their front legs they have long curved claws for digging. They like to stand up on their hind legs, supported by their tails. Everyone who sees one must think it's cute.
Meerkat เป็นสัตว์ที่ค่อนข้างจะห่วงเจ้าของค่ะ ขี้อ้อนแล้วก็ชอบยืนสองขาส่วนใหญ่จะอยู่กันเป็นฝูงค่ะแล้วก็เป็นสัตว์ที่ค่อนข้างห่วงที่ห่วงพี่น้องห่วงฝูงเฝ้าบ้านได้อะค่ะนิสัยส่วนใหญ่จะเหมือนสุนัข
Meerkats have long slender bodies. They are small with a short skull, broad face, pointed nose and round ears.They have black rings around their eyes, sort of like they are wearing sunglasses. Their fur is golden brown, with black stripes along their backs and a whitish belly. The tips of their tails are black. When they run, they usually stick their tails up in the air. They have four toes and long claws. A meerkat weighs about 1 kilogram and grows to no more than 50 centimeters in length.They don't like to sit still. They're always standing up, looking around, surveying the environment, and sniffing everything around. In the morning, they like to stand in the sun to warm up. They normally live in groups. Meerkats are known for being cautious sentries. They like to get up often and scan around for enemies, so they can run away from danger if necessary.They are very agile and can run very fast. Their nose sticks out so they can smell things better, and they also have a very good sense of hearing, being able to pick up sounds 50 meters away.
วิธีการเลี้ยงดูส่วนใหญ่จะเลี้ยงคล้ายๆสุนัขค่ะก็คือให้เวลาเขาปกติส่วนใหญ่ก็ต้องมีพื้นที่ให้เขาอาจจะเลี้ยงในกรงส่วนใหญ่จะเลี้ยงเหมือนแทบเหมือนจะสุนัขเลยนะคะส่วนใหญ่จะเหมือนสุนัขเลยมีการดูแลพิเศษนิดนึงก็คือเขาจะทานอาหารเฉพาะของเขาค่ะส่วนค่ะอาหารก็ถ้าตามธรรมชาติจะทานแมลงค่ะเราสามารถให้แมลงเสริมได้แมลงตัวเล็กๆผลไม้แล้วก็เป็นพวกอาหารสุนัขค่ะอันนี้จะให้เสริม
Meerkats are mammals. They can reproduce when they are 1 year old. They give birth to their pups in burrows. The mating season is October to March. The gestation period is about 11 weeks. They have 2 to 5 pups at a time. What's important is that the mate should be from a different group that is genetically different.If they are interbred with closely related ones, the offspring might not survive or might be deformed. A meerkat's lifespan is about 10 years.
วังเขาเป็นสัตว์ที่ค่อนข้างห่วงที่ห่วงเจ้าของห่วงเพื่อนห่วงฝูงอะค่ะถ้าสมมติว่ามีคนแปลกหน้ามาอย่างเงี้ยอาจจะต้องระวังนิดนึงเขาอาจจะวิ่งพุ่งเข้ามากัดเลยประมาณนี้ค่ะฉีดวัคซีนเหมือนสุนัขเลยค่ะคือฉีดพิษสุนัขบ้าที่สำคัญนะคะแล้วก็ต้องพาไปหาหมอตรวจสุขภาพบ้างส่วนใหญ่ก็จะเป็นหมอเอ็กโซติกอะค่ะที่ไปตรวจแล้วหมอเขาก็จะบอกว่าเราจะต้องฉีดวัคซีนอะไรบ้างแต่ส่วนใหญ่จะเป็นพิษสุนัขบ้าค่ะที่ต้องฉีดถ้าเป็นที่ร้านเนี่ยจะเดือนละครั้งค่ะแต่ถ้าส่วนใหญ่จริงๆก็3เดือนครั้ง6เดือนครั้งก็ได้ค่ะ
They are so cute and small, easy to take care of, affection-seeking, and they can remember their owners. That's why everyone is falling in love with meerkats. Lots of people want to get one to keep as a pet because they'll bring you happiness, just like other pets.
เขาต้องให้เวลากับเขาดูแลเขาดีๆถ้าเราดูแลเขาดีเขาก็จะรักเราเชื่อมกับเราแต่ถ้าเราไม่มีเวลาให้เขาเขาจะก็จะกลายเป็นสัตว์ที่ดุแล้วพอเขาดุเราไม่อยากเลี้ยงเราก็ต้องเอาเขาไปปล่อยอย่างเงี้ยค่ะอันเนี้ยสงสารเขาอาจจะต้องมีเวลาให้เขามากๆหน่อยค่ะถ้านำเข้ามาจากแอฟริกานะคะอาจจะต้องมีใบนำเข้าซึ่งส่วนใหญ่ทางพ่อค้าแม่ค้าที่ขายให้เราเขาจะมีใบมาให้เราด้วยคือถ้าซื้อกับเขาเขาจะต้องมีใบอนุญาตใบนำเข้าให้เราค่ะแต่ตอนนี้ส่วนใหญ่ก็เป็นลูกเพาะในไทยกันเกือบจะหมดแล้วค่ะถ้าลูกเพาะในไทยไม่จำเป็นจะต้องมีใบนำเข้าอะค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะวันนี้ท่านผู้ชมก็มีโอกาสได้ทำความรู้จักกับเจ้าสัตว์หน้าตาขี้อ้อนและส่งเสียงเห่าเหมือนน้องหมาซึ่งมีชื่อว่าเมียแคทกันแล้วนะคะเมียแคทเป็นสัตว์นำเข้ามาจากแอฟริกาเลี้ยงง่ายMeerkats are imported from Africa and are easy to keep as pets. Meerkat มีหน้าตาคล้ายๆกระรอกหรือพังพอน They look sort of like a squirrel or mongoose. คำว่า squirrel หมายถึงกระรอก so mongoose ก็หมายถึงพังพอนค่ะขาหน้าของ Meerkat นะคะก็จะมีอุ้งเท้าและเล็บยาวโค้งสำหรับขุดดินชอบยืนด้วยขาหลังและหางOn their front legs, they have long curved claws for digging. They like to stand up on their hind legs, supported by their tails. Claw ก็จะหมายถึงอุ้งเล็บหรือกรงเล็บส่วน long curved claws ก็จะแปลว่าอุ้งเล็บหรือกรงเล็บที่ยาวโค้ง Front legs คือขาหน้า Hind legs คือขาหลังMeerkat เป็นสัตว์ที่ค่อนข้างห่วงเจ้าของ Meerkats are rather possessive of their owners. Be possessive of จะหมายถึงห่วงนะคะ Meerkat เป็นสัตว์ขี้อ้อนและชอบยืนสองขา They seek affection and they like to stand up on two legs. ส่วนใหญ่จะอยู่รวมกันเป็นฝูงนะคะ Normally, they live together in groups.เป็นสัตว์ที่ค่อนข้างห่วงที่ห่วงพี่น้องห่วงฝูงนะคะ They are possessive of their territory, possessive of their family, and gang members. พวกมันเฝ้าบ้านได้นิสัยส่วนใหญ่ก็จะเหมือนสุนัข They can guard your house. They act rather like dogs. เป็นสัตว์ที่ไม่ชอบอยู่กับที่ They don't like to sit still.ชอบยืนชะเง้อคอเพื่อจะตรวจดูและดมกลิ่นสิ่งต่างๆในบริเวณรอบๆ They are always standing up, looking around, surveying the environment and sniffing everything around. ชอบออกมายืนรับแสงแดดในช่วงเช้าเพื่อให้ร่างกายอบอุ่น In the morning, they like to stand in the sun to warm up. เจ้าเมียแคทได้ชื่อว่าเป็นนักระวังภัย Meerkats are known for being cautious sentries.คำว่า sentry S-E-N-T-R-Y นะคะเป็นคำนามเอกพจน์นะคะจะหมายถึงยามทหารยามหรือทหารคุ้มกันเมียแคทจะชอบทำท่าลุกๆนั่งๆสอดสายสายตามองหาศัตรูเพื่อที่จะหลบหนีภัยนะคะ They like to get up often and scan around for enemies so they can run away from danger if necessary มีความคล่องแคล่วเป็นพิเศษและสามารถวิ่งไปมาได้อย่างรวดเร็วนะคะ They are very agile and can run very fast. Agile เป็นคำคุณศัพท์แปลว่าเปรียวหรือคล่องแคล่วค่ะและทั้งหมดนั่นก็เป็นคำศัพท์ที่เราจะพูดเกี่ยวกับ Meerkats นะคะสำหรับวันนี้สวัสดีค่ะ
Now don't you think the Meerkats are so cute? Don't you wish you could have some in your house? Well actually you can because the Meerkats can be house pets. But before you decide to keep one, please learn all about them and how to take care of them first. Now up next,We all love to collect things here and there. Some people love to collect cards. Some people love to collect toys. Maybe cars. I don't know. I like to collect money. I just don't have any. Okay. Well, today we will meet with a young lady who likes to collect bear bricks. Now, for those of you who do not know what bear bricks are, they are Japanese collectible toys. And let me tell you, they are not cheap.They can cost a lot of money. So let's go meet Nong Ploy now in English Club.
Sawadee krap. Hello everyone. Welcome to English Club. I'm Thosathan Piem Samboon. Today I'm joined by a very special guest and also by many of her special things as well because today we're going to meet a person who has a rare collection and I have to tell you her collection is very interesting and very unique. If you have any collection you might want to tune in because she has her own collection which is something really special as well. So please welcome ladies and gentlemen Khun Ploy. Sawadee krap.
Sawadee krap.
So, wow, your collection looks amazing, and we'll talk about them soon. But before that, okay. Could you please introduce yourself to our viewers?
Sawadee ka. My name is Waritha Tanwilai naka. My nickname is Ploy. I graduated from Chulalongkorn University, bachelor degree of business administration. Ka.
Right, so we know that you're a regular student, but something that is very special about you is your collection.
Thank you.
You see all these here. So could you please talk about your collection to our viewers? What are they?
Okay, these are bear brick. It's made, it's from Medicom Toys Company from Japan.
Right.
And it's like a collection designer's toy.
Mm-hmm.
So it's only one form.
All
of them are in bear shape.
Right.
But it's like the company collaborate with many of the cartoons character mm-hmm. and movies character mm. and also a lot of artists mm-hmm. and designers brands.
Right.
Like for this one, it's from Line.
Yes.
The Kuma. Brown bear mm-hmm. from Line.
Mm-hmm.
And many of these are from the movie Joker, Snoopy.
Right.
And so all of them are in bear shape, mm-hmm. but the design of each of them are all different.
Mm. And the bear shape you see is the uniqueness of the ears, right?
Yes.
Mm. Mm. I see. Wow. It's absolutely amazing. So
thank you.
I have to ask you, out of all the collections in the world, mm-hmm. why bear bricks? They're called bear bricks, right?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
So at first, me and my friend, we started as wanting to buy them as room like decorations in mm-hmm. our rooms mm-hmm. but like after seeing and like going seeing them a lot of them
mm-hmm.
I think it would be nicer with a lot of them showing together
mm-hmm.
yeah mm-hmm. so we start buying we start off with the smaller ones
mm.
and then we move up to bigger size and then this size
absolutely huge right
yes
so it started from small ones because mm-hmm. you wanted to decorate your room
yes
Where did your love for them came to start collecting them? And not just a few, but so many and so many unique ones.
Yeah, well, there's like community of people collecting bear bricks.
Mm.
And after you go in there, you start talking to people and like knowing their passion. Mm-hmm. And then you know your style and what you want to collect. And like there's mm-hmm. like cartoons that you like in your childhood.
Mm-hmm.
Then you starting to have passion on them, on the bear brick mm. and wanting to have more and more.
Right.
Yeah, and I think how they collaborate with brands and even Thai artists,
mm-hmm.
yeah, make it even more interesting to collect.
Absolutely.
And actually the value of the bear bricks goes up every year. The rarer, the more rare, mm-hmm.
the piece are.
Yeah,
right?
The price goes up.
Oh, so it can be a collection and also an investment as well.
Yeah.
Interesting. And talking about the bear bricks, because I'm new to this. Mm-hmm. Some people might be familiar, some people might be new to it.
Yeah.
How popular are they and your community of collection? How many people collect bear bricks?
There's like 20,000-30,000 people.
Wow.
Like people who...
In Thailand or
yes,
in the world?
Yes, in Thailand
Just
only.
In Thailand.
Yeah, we have the groups called Bear Brick Buy, Sell and Trade Thailand. Mm-hmm. There's about 30-something thousand people mm-hmm. there. And I think most people there are in the street fashion kind of thing. Like people who collect sneakers mm-hmm. and like... those kind of streetwear, mm-hmm. t-shirts and stuff like that, they collect mm-hmm. also the bear brick.
And I heard you said that in your community there's buy, sell and trade, right?
Yes.
So in their community, when you say buy, sell and trade, you mean you buy and sell bear bricks?
Yeah, all the bear bricks. And some of the designers' toy, mm-hmm. other designers' toy, like the one made of, they call soft vinyl, mm-hmm. also, yeah.
So let's talk about each bear bricks. I mean, how much do they cost? Starting from the smaller ones.
The smaller one.
The price range.
Yes, they can mm-hmm. cost from 100 baht mm-hmm. to like 3,000 baht.
Wow. So each piece like this can cost 3,000 depending on how rare it is.
Yes,
right?
And wow. the design of it. Mm. So the one that costs 3,000 baht that mm-hmm. I have, it's from a Korean designer and she collaborated with Disney.
All
I didn't
right.
bring it today, sorry about that. But,
it's okay.
Yeah.
And talking about the bigger ones, these ones, how much do they cost?
They cost about 3,000 baht up to 100,000 baht.
Wow.
Yeah. And I think the most expensive one are like the Batman, mm-hmm. but an older version, and Doraemon.
Wow.
Yes.
And now, let's not forget about the biggest one.
Yes. This.
How much does that one cost?
This
so
one?
We know that these ones, smaller ones, are from
yes.
3,000. Up to 3,000.
Uh-huh.
These ones are up to 100,000.
Yes.
Is that up to a million?
No, this one. Oh. This one is only 20,000
okay.
baht. But the most expensive one, I think, is Chanel.
Mm-hmm.
It's cost now 700,000 baht.
700,000.
Yeah, you
wow.
can buy like a car.
You must be a really good collector.
No, I don't have a Chanel fabric though.
Is that something you want to buy in the future?
If I'm really, really rich, maybe, but no.
So let's talk about the bear bricks that you have now. Which one is the most valuable one in terms of how rare it is, how unique it is, how hard it is to find, and maybe the one in the package, right?
Yeah, this one is very interesting,
okay.
Kuntot.
Yes.
This one is from a Thai designer, Pomjan. And if you see the details, the fabric has a lot of tattoos mm-hmm. that resemble like Thai belief.
Mm-hmm.
So in the front, there's like the tigress tattoo,
mm-hmm.
and there's ha-tel
mm-hmm.
tattoo as well, like bringing all the good luck. And at the back, there's Thai word, mang mi si suk. All the Thai belief and tattoo that's popular in Thailand are all in this fabric, and it's very popular worldwide for fabric collectors.
And how much would this one cost?
This one, 1,500 baht for this size.
Mm-hmm.
And they also have this size, and this size coming up as well.
But I see that you haven't taken off the packaging because of how unique it is.
Yes.
Right? Interesting. So this one is called Pomjan?
Yes, from this is the artist's name.
Oh,
yes.
Okay, creating this bear brick.
Yeah, and some of them also has the number running because mm-hmm. this one is limited. At the back, there's number of the amount being produced. It's 1,000 and this mm-hmm. is number 4.
That's why you have to keep the packaging.
Yes.
Because it says that. Wow. So there's also limited editions, expensive ones depending on the size, depending on the uniqueness it is.
And how hard for it to buy. Yeah.
Yeah, that's the thing. We want to know, where can you get bear bricks?
Uh-huh.
For people who are interested in collecting, maybe they're watching this TV program, they're like, wow, I want to start collecting or have some in my room. Where can you buy them?
Okay, there's actually a few shops in Thailand.
Mm-hmm.
I think there's one at Siam and one in Thong Lo,
mm-hmm.
who's like a distributor of fabric, mm-hmm. the licensed distributor.
Mm-hmm.
But apart from that, you can buy it online, mm-hmm. the Facebook groups that I have mentioned.
Mm.
And also the cheapest place to buy, I think, is in Japan.
Mm.
Yes.
And just type bear bricks, right?
Yeah.
Bear as in bear, grizzly bear, and brick as in, you know, the bricks that
you put on.
Okay. Wow, so interesting. And now, future plans. Talking about bear bricks, do you feel that you have a future plan of you want to collect more or maybe change your collection to something else? Talk about your future plans in terms of your hobby.
Yes. So as of now, I'm selling more of the smaller ones and collecting like a bigger size one.
Oh.
Because I think this are more like tangible, like it's better showing in the room.
Right.
And there's not as many as the smaller ones, so maybe more specific.
Mm.
Yeah. And then I'm selling off like the one that I less like.
Okay.
Yeah, and just collecting the one that I really like.
I see. Okay, and just before we go, because we're almost out of time, for everyone watching this TV program, maybe they have a hobby. Can you tell them that it's okay to have a hobby that you like? You don't have to be shy about anything.
Yes.
Whether it's collecting anything at all, such as bear bricks or anything, please give them some motivation to just go for it.
Sure. Thank you, Khun Thot. So I think whatever passion that you have, whatever makes you happy, don't be shy to do it. And it's like, even this maybe for some people consider them as only toys, but if they're valuable to you and you're whatever make you happy, and like just go ahead and do it, and if it doesn't hurt anyone, just do it.
Wow, thank you very much for your motivation. Thank you for being on our show, and thank you for displaying all your bear bricks as well.
Thank you so much.
Probably only 10% of your entire collection, but thank you for being here. So there you go, ladies and gentlemen. Don't be shy about what you like. If it's your life, you choose your hobby. And that's all the time we have for today's program. We'll see you next time. สวัสดีครับ.
Wow, Nong Ploy has such a huge collection of bear bricks, and they're all so beautiful. And I'm sure the collection is only getting bigger and bigger. So please come back and show us more next time. And now it's time for English Corner. Let's see what Ajahn Pui and Ajahn Gif have for us today.
สวัสดีค่ะคุณผู้ชมคะขอต้อนรับเข้าสู่ English Corner ค่ะดิฉันปุ๋ยสิตาแอนน้องกิ๊ฟจิตสุภาค่ะ
ค่ะพี่ปุ๋ยคะ
คะทำไมหน้าตาเศร้าแบบนั้นคะ
กิ๊ฟโดนขโมยกระเป๋าสตางค
์โดนขโมยกระเป๋าสตางค
์จริงค่ะ
ไปโดนยังไงคะ
ในออฟฟิศเลยค่ะ
ในออฟฟิศนี่กิ๊ฟแน่ใจนะว่ากิ๊ฟไม่ได้ไปลืมไว้ที่ไหน
ไม่ได้ไปลืมที่ไหนเพราะว่ากิ๊ฟไปดูในกล้องวงจรปิดมาแล้ว
กล้องวงจรปิดด้วยเหรอเล่าสิ
คือไปเห็นว่าคนที่เขามาขโมยเนี่ยหน้าตาก็ดูดีนะ
looking good
ใช่แต่งตัวก็ดูดีด้วย
dress up well
ใช่แต่เป็นขโมยอ่ะ
เนี่ยเข้ากับสำนวนพี่หุ่นเลยอ่ะสำนวน
เข
าบอกว่า don't judge the book by its cover
อย่าตัดสินหนังสือที่หน้าปก
ใช่จ้ะ
ยังไง
นี่งานน้องกิ๊ฟคือหนังสือเนี่ยหน้าปกสวยๆอ่ะไม่ได้แปลว่าข้างในเนี่ยเนื้อหาจะน่าสนใจหรือน่าอ่านหรือข้างในจะดีก็เหมือนเนี้ยคนที่หน้าตาดีข้างในก็อาจจะไม่ดีก็ได้ไง
เหมือนกับว่าเราอย่าตัดสินคนที่ภายนอก
ตรงกับสำนวนไทยที่ว่ารู้หน้าไม่รู้ใจ
มีหน้าล่ะแต่งตัวก็ดีหน้าตาก็ดีดันมาขโมยกระเป๋าสตางค์เราซะนี
่นั่นสิเขาหลังต้องระวังเน
าะ
ค่ะ
คราวนี้กิ๊ฟสามารถจะใช้คำถูกแล้วค่ะ Don't judge the book by its cover ก็คืออย่าตัดสินคนที่แค่ภายนอกใช่ไหมคะพี่ปุ๋ย
จริงค่ะเอาละค่ะวันนี้เราสองคนต้องขอลาไปก่อนค่ะเวลาหมดแล้วค่ะกลับมาพบกับ English Corner กันใหม่ครั้งหน้านะคะวันนี้สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ
Well, I hope you enjoyed today's show. Unfortunately, it's all the time that we have. If you have any comments or suggestions you'd like to give us, please send it to the address on the screen.And be sure to check out our show through any of these channels as well. I am your host, Bukrit Rayarat. See you next time on Hello English. สวัสดีครับ